Hello YouTube, this is Shiva Srivastava, the beginner guy. In this video, I am going to show you how to combine many files into single PDF file. See, I have taken these files, a photo of train, another photo, this is me, a text file, a Microsoft Word file, it is of 3 pages, a XPS file, a PDF file of 2 pages, another PDF file, it is of 19 pages. So 19 plus 2, 21, 22, 23, 24 plus 3, 27 and 28. So total file size should be of 28 pages. First of all, you need to install PDF Creator software. It is easily available on internet for free. Just Google it. I am not showing here installation of software as I have done it in another video. Link is given in the description. Now right click on any file. Click on create PDF and bitmap files with PDF Creator. Now here, click on wait, click. See, it is in waiting state. Similarly, click on another file. Choose create PDF with PDF Creator. It will automatically go for wait state. Click on next file. If this box opens, click on print. Click on another file. Then next file. Now next, see in PDF file there is no option for that, so click here, add button, choose location, select all files, choose files, then click on open, then again add button, choose location, all files, choose files, open. Now right click on anywhere here and click on combine all. Definitely it takes time, so don't be in so hurry. I'm skipping that time. See, it is showing 5.03 MB size, but the whole file size is just 1.56 MB. Now right click on here, then click on print, click on save, type file name, choose location and save. It may also take time. See, it is of 28 pages. I have all the files converted into PDF file, train, me, Ganga, river basin, text file, word file of 3 pages, this file is of 19 pages, it is of 2 pages. So this is how you can merge PDF files, JPEG files, text file, word file and many more. If you like this video, then please subscribe. Thanks for watching. Goodbye YouTube.